Lord, I pray for continued guidance. As the medical staff attends to those who were wounded, I lift up those who lost their lives, their families. Lord, we pray that our community would grow in strength and unity in you. We trust you even when our understanding falls short. We trust you. And we praise you even in tragedy. We praise you. Lord, we love you. And it's in the name of Jesus, our only true hope, that we pray. Amen. Amen.